names. I know I got the rhythm all messed up, but I know the words, some of them. If you seen I was singing along, I messed up them too. What the deal, artist or MC fam? If you don't know who it is, it's that boy Artis. Ah, man, we got something very special, y'all. We got no other than Guns and Roses. Yo, I'll tell you like this, man. Axel was a beast at them. Yo, I'm telling you right now, man, the range on this dude, man. Just watch. This was one of them songs. I wasn't into rock whatsoever when I was a kid, man. But this song right here made me want to be a damn rock star. Straight up. I was like, damn. That dude get all the biddies. Yo, man, I ain't gonna lie, man. Guns N' Roses? Didn't mess around. It wasn't no poses. Let's get it. Let's break it on. Let's break these. Actually, let's not even break it down. Let's just jam, man. Let's just jam. Shout out to Paul Brothers. This was my boy. We grew up together. This was his favorite. Well, not his favorite song. His favorite group, and he still loves him. He wears Guns N' Roses shirts all the time and everything. Way before Axel got his, you know what I'm saying? Before he got his cornrows and stuff. Before he, you know what I'm saying? Before he tried to look like me and stuff. Oh, and before. I don't know if Tommy Hilfiger whipped his ass or he whipped Tommy Hilfiger's ass, but they got in a fight. Before that, too. Let's go. I love this. Yo, this group is cool, man. Watch. Y'all gonna like it. Y'all gonna like it. Y'all gonna lock it. A lot. Yeah. Tell me that ain't. Tell me that don't go hard. Yeah. Watch, they get that place packed. Yo, that dude right there, that's Slash, man. He don't play around, man. He don't play games with that. Bing a da bang, ba da bang, bang. Watch. Yo, man, I gotta do a Slash solo, man. I mean, I know he gets a little, I'm talking about just Slash, man. He's like 50% of the group, fam. He gets as many girls, probably more than Axel does. Yeah! This is my favorite part when he starts. Dum-a-dum-a-dum-a-dum, see them not! I never knew what he said. I'm gonna rewind that and I'm gonna watch the damn subtitles, man, because I never knew what he said. I should have just asked my boy, man. He loved these guys, but who knows? Still can't understand what he's saying. Time? Are you blind? Oh, that was too early. Yeah.
right now. Yeah.
Tell me that shit ain't banging.
Are you blind? Look at that. All right here, this is... Look at his dance, watch his dance. Damn! Tell me he ain't killing that.
I just rocked it. I killed it. I stomped it. Actually, I really didn't do nothing at all. But look like an idiot. Hey, man, I was jamming. I can have fun. You know what I'm saying? I grew up to that stuff. It's not for you rockheads. Alright? Chilled one song if I want to. My best friend liked it. Bounce, kid. Yo, that was Guns N' Roses. Guns and Roses. Paradise City. I want to do Mr. Brown's song. You know what I want to do? Take me to the jungle, baby. Wait, no. I messed that up. Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome. Welcome to the jungle, baby. We have fun and games. I know I got the rhythm all messed up, but I know the words, some of them. If you seen I was singing along, I messed up them too. Anyways, the original link to that video will be in the description below. Go over there, check that out. Get them views up. It's almost at 1 billion views anyways. Peace. Deuces. I'm out. Oh, you